Okay, right now what we're doing is the offer to purchase. So from this point, after you do your basic walkthrough, take time out to do your offer to purchase. And as you see, it lists the basic things, the buyer and the seller, description of the property, as is.
I picked up the wrong one, started writing on the wrong one.